900 divided by 36. 9 is less, therefore next. 90 is not less, therefore with 90. 36 multiply by which number is nearest to 90, but not greater. 36 multiply by 3 is greater. Multiply by 2, 72 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 90 minus 72 is 18. Next. 180. 36 multiply by 6 is greater. Multiply by 5. 180 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 900 divided by 36 is 25.